Yeah, great team, great young quarterback, fairly tough defense.
There, here it is on third and eight. Wow, oh my goodness.
Tampa's the worst in the league in third and long.
Brady has no chance, ball's out.
That's the league right now, first and 10.
There's another fumble, another mishap.
See, at least you're getting pre-snap decisions and things that help you.
Oh, he got hit when he threw it, and that bounced.